Alright guys, so whenever I go into my OBS, because I finally got it working, and I do add display capture and click OK, nothing pops up for display. Like, I can't use my monitor. If anybody knows how to help, just leave it down in the comment section. Thanks.